Hey everyone, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am just looking over the Woolloomooloo Viaduct between Martin Place and King's Cross stations. I'm just going to film some trains here for you all, so sit back and enjoy. Here's a look at the domain, and the fence you see there is where I was standing looking over the Woolloomooloo Viaduct before. I'm just going to film one train from here, even though you can't see much, but either way. Okay, so basically to put it short, I completely forgot about this vlog. So the clips you saw before this were filmed in June 2017. It's now the 9th of January 2018, so I just thought I would come back to the domain and film some more trains so this video is not ridiculously short, so yeah. folks, I'm gonna wrap this vlog up. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye for now.